Hello, and thanks for stopping by. A warm welcome to you, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Today, 3rd Feb, is my mom's birthday. She's no longer with us, and I miss her terribly each day, but I take comfort in knowing her presence is around me. Parents never leave us. In fact, they're more closer to us than before. Like me, if you've lost a parent, I hope this poem of mine resonates with you too. In the background are photos of beautiful New Zealand. The poem is titled Grief. I look hard onto the misty path, almost staring into it, hoping to catch sight of you, just like before, in times that I missed you. I catch a glimpse of a wisp, luring me right to the fore. I follow it. I can't see it anymore. When suddenly, I feel a warmth around me. I can almost sense your presence. Just like old times, when I talked with you, when we laughed, when you comforted me, when you said all will be well. Mother, sweet mother, all that remains are sweet memories of a yesterday not forgotten, a today full of hope, a tomorrow full of strength to enable me to go through my grief, to make me stronger than I was ever before. Thank you so much for listening. Please do subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell to receive updates of my new videos too. I'll be putting up many poems this year, so I hope you enjoy them. Take care, my friend, and see you in the next video soon.